Okay, guys, I'm out here with the Delfonso Copters SSQ. Super simple quad. It's made, it starts off with a flat piece of quarter inch G10 fiberglass. Then it is CNC routered to give it rails, which add to the strength and takes out most of the weight. As you can see, it's a small quad, and it's actually meant to practice with. Arms will be cheap, frame will be cheap, you know. Let's do this. I actually got a bent prop and dropped it in the house, so. That front left, I mean front right one, is bent. Just below half throttle. One click below half throttle. And that right there is a 3S 1800 milliamp battery, 20 and 30C burst. Whoops. Gotta arm it. It's fast, man. These are 1450 kV motors with some 20 amp speed controllers. These motors are capable with 7 inch props, which I have 8s on it, but with 7 inch props are capable of 165 watts. Well, with 8 inch props on it is capable of 180. And then if you put it on 4S, they're capable of 225 watts. And you can check my next level videos. These are the motors I had in the beginning when I first started flying multi-rotors some 6 to 8 months ago. There's a little bit of tuning got to be done, too. I don't know how long I have this thing in the air, but I would assume at least 5 minutes so far. Woo! Still got plenty of power, man. I think part of my shake problem is that low RPM. it seems to not be an issue once I get just about right there. You can hear it still. Come back here. About to disappear into the dark. Woo, baby. Woo, daddy. Gotta get a plate underneath there before I damage my battery. Dead battery. Let's see. Yep, dead battery. Heard it fling that rock over there and hit that truck. Dang. Like I said, thanks for watching, guys. Subscribe.